Today in this video, we will see how to know your location history by using iPhone. So you will be able to know the places where you had visited. For that one, go to settings, go to privacy, location services, scroll down, go to system services, scroll down, and go to this option, significant locations. Now here I will be able to find the places where I had visited. Under history I can see from 3rd April to 29th May I had visited 3 locations. So if I tap on it, I can see more details. So this is the locations where I had visited. And if I go back, I can see more. From 4th April to 11th May, I again visited 3 locations. And so 1, 2 and then 3 locations. And even inside this one, if I go, I can see more details. I can see the duration of the time when I visited these locations. So like this way, you'll be able to find out the history where you visited by using iPhone. But there are 2 things you need to consider for this one. The first thing is you have to always carry your iPhone wherever you go. And the next thing is you should have internet connection in your iPhone so that the iPhone can track the location where you visited. Also, you have to make sure that inside the settings, inside privacy, this location services should always be on so that the iPhone can track the location. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also, click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.